Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Armin and today, I will teach you how to use a prestressed modal in Ansys. In this tutorial, I will model a metal wire with beam elements. This video will cover the modeling process, from creating a geometry to achieving the desired results. Please watch the entire video to get the most out of it. Let's get started. I want to perform a prestressed modal for a metal wire. Therefore, I need a structural static box. I'm going to create the geometry and space claim. We can change the sketch plane in this way. I'm going to create a 2 mm diameter circle. Then I will pull it to 500 mm. This is a 3D geometry. I have to convert it to a beam element. So I will click the Extract from the Prepare tab and select the cylinder. Now we have a line with a circle cross section. Also, the solid cylinder becomes suppressed. Geometry has been prepared. Now I'm going to close the space claim. I am going to prepare the model now. I will click on the model cell. We can see geometry in the outline tree. Properties of geometry are available in the detail window. We can change the element type to cable or pipe from the detail window. I'm going to generate the mesh and keep the default setting. 21 elements have been generated. In this example, I will use fixed support and displacement boundary conditions. I pull the wire 0.5 mm. After all, I will click on Solve. I'm going to add a beam tool to see the stress on the wire. This is prestress for modal analysis. Also, I'm going to add a total deformation from the solution. Everything is correct. Now I have to close this window and add a modal box. I need to share the static structural data and transfer the results for modal analysis. The pink line is the transfer results, and the blue lines are the shared data. I'm going to rename it to prestressed modal. Prestressed modal analysis is calculated with these two boxes. Now I'm going to open setup. I need to solve static structural again. Here we see prestressed. Also, all of the boundary conditions are used from the static structural model, and we cannot change them. I'm going to solve modal analysis. Here we see six natural frequencies of the beam under stress. I'm going to extract mode shapes from tabular data. Mode shapes are in the X and Y directions because it is a 3D analysis. I want to analyze the beam in 2D, so I'm going to fix the beam in the X direction. I'm going to click on Solve again. These are new natural frequencies. As you can see, the motion is only planar. It's better to compare the natural frequencies and mode shapes of prestressed and unstressed modes. Therefore, I'm going to close ANSYS window and add a modal analysis. Note that I only share engineering data, geometry, and model of static structural with modal analysis. I'm going to open the modal box. We can add boundary conditions by dragging and dropping. Of course, we have to change 0.5 millimeters to 0. Here we see six natural frequencies of the beam. I'm going to extract mode shapes from tabular data. Natural frequencies of prestressed are higher than unstressed, and mode shapes are approximately the same. The tutorial has ended. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to the channel.